dentro del vehículo y cuida a los niños. Welcome to the sea track. We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. Sim car performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing sim car off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles perform when it comes to their efficiency.
Drive system analysis. Super central imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact.
Yeah, we did.
Here comes the final test.
This concludes your performance test.
You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compare to the sim car after you disembark.